Welcome to the ACTS Treasurer Summit. So as the theme for today, connect, collaborate and co-create, that's exactly what ACTS want to create: an environment, a platform for our industry members, our peers, to gather together, to share, discuss in a very neutral setting.
DBS is a very proud sponsor of ACTS's event. We found that ACTS has a fantastic outreach to treasurers and finance professionals who are really interested in what is the latest frontier in the business, and it's a good match to the sort of thought leadership and the capabilities that we can actually bring to the market. And we definitely need and benefit from a platform to have that dialogue, to listen to customers about their needs.
Treasuries are a very important part of the Singapore ecosystem. I think within this event is useful for both the buy side and the sell side to connect, not on a transactions basis, but also on a partnerships basis, elevating into more of a collaboration kind of approach.
For me, the major takeaway is the digitalization journey is going on. It's very important, but we also should not forget about everything that's happening around and the traditional topics which are important for a corporate treasurer.
我觉得收获很大，虽然说时间很短，我们和国际知名的同行进行了交流，那么对于我们开拓视野，还有我们得到了很多更新的技术、更新的管理方法，对于提升我们企业管理水平还是很有意义的，所以在这方面我们的收获非常大，同时我也希望今后能有更多的机会能够参加类似的交流。